Yes, I am the candidate. I am the pro-choice candidate. And I do not think that government should intervene in a woman's right to choose or her health care. We know that Congresswoman Henson has sponsored a bill in Congress that would outlaw abortion for the entire country with no exceptions for the life of the mother, for rape, or for incest. She also voted against access to contraceptives. And I believe that I am the candidate that is going to support women. I'm the women's candidate.